End-stage renal disease, ESRD. Understanding the condition and preventative measures. Introduction. End-stage renal disease, ESRD, is the final and most severe stage of chronic kidney disease, CKD, where the kidneys lose nearly all of their ability to function. This irreversible condition is characterized by the kidneys operating at less than 10 to 15% of their normal capacity, unable to filter waste, balance electrolytes, or regulate fluid levels in the body. ESRD affects millions globally and significantly impacts patients' lives, often requiring dialysis or a kidney transplant for survival. With an increasing number of cases worldwide, understanding ESRD and how to protect oneself from it is more crucial than ever. Causes and risk factors of ESRD. The progression to ESRD often starts with chronic kidney disease, CKD, which gradually impairs kidney function over years or even decades. The most common causes of CKD that lead to ESRD include diabetes and hypertension. High blood pressure, responsible for more than two-thirds of all cases. Diabetes causes damage to the small blood vessels in the kidneys, reducing their filtering capacity, while hypertension leads to kidney damage due to increased pressure on the blood vessels within the kidneys. Other contributing factors to ESRD include genetic predisposition, a family history of kidney disease, certain autoimmune diseases like lupus, and lifestyle habits that stress the kidneys, such as excessive alcohol consumption, smoking, and a high sodium diet. Additionally, some infections, kidney stones, and chronic use of medications like non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, can increase the risk of kidney damage over time. Symptoms of end-stage renal disease. ESRD symptoms emerge when the kidneys lose their function, leading to a buildup of waste in the body. Common symptoms include fatigue, swelling in the legs and ankles, edema, shortness of breath, nausea, vomiting, and difficulty concentrating. As the condition progresses, patients may experience severe complications, such as anemia, bone weakness, electrolyte imbalances, and cardiovascular issues. The quality of life for ESRD patients is significantly affected, and without intervention, the condition can be life-threatening. Treatment options for ESRD. Since ESRD is irreversible, the primary treatment options are dialysis and kidney transplantation. 1. Dialysis. Dialysis is a life-sustaining process that takes over the kidneys, role by filtering waste and excess fluids from the blood. There are two main types. Hemodialysis, performed using a machine and is usually done at a healthcare facility several times a week. Peritoneal dialysis utilizes the lining of the abdomen to filter the blood and can be done at home. Although dialysis extends life, it can be physically demanding and restricts patients' lifestyle. These treatments are vital for managing ESRD, but prevention is always the best approach. Preventing end-stage renal disease. Preventing ESRD begins with proactive measures to maintain kidney health and manage any underlying health conditions. Here are key steps for protecting yourself from ESRD. 1. Manage diabetes and blood pressure. Since diabetes and hypertension are the leading causes of ESRD, controlling blood sugar and blood pressure levels is essential. This can be achieved through a healthy diet, regular physical activity, medication, and regular medical checkups. 2. Stay hydrated. Proper hydration is important for kidney function as it helps flush out toxins. However, avoid excessive fluid intake, which can strain the kidneys. 3. Limit salt and protein intake. A high sodium diet can lead to hypertension, while excessive protein can increase the kidney's workload. Aim for a balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, and whole grains, and moderate your intake of processed foods. 4. Avoid smoking and limit alcohol. Smoking and alcohol can harm the blood vessels and increase blood pressure, both of which are risk factors for kidney disease. Quitting smoking and reducing alcohol consumption can have significant protective benefits for the kidneys. 5. Regular exercise. Physical activity improves overall cardiovascular health, helping to control blood pressure and reduce the risk of diabetes. Simple activities like walking, jogging, or yoga can make a positive difference. 6. Avoid overuse of medications. Long-term use of certain medications, especially NSAIDs like ibuprofen and naproxen, can be harmful to the kidneys. Always follow your doctor's advice on medications and use alternatives when possible. 7. Get regular check UPS. Early detection of kidney issues is crucial for preventing CKD from progressing to ESRD. Regular blood and urine tests can help detect kidney problems early, especially for those with high blood pressure, diabetes, or a family history of kidney disease. Fruits and vegetables for the prevention and management of end-stage renal disease. End-stage renal disease, or ESRD, is the final stage of chronic kidney disease where the kidneys lose nearly all their ability to filter and remove waste from the blood. ESRD can be overwhelming, but certain lifestyle changes, particularly dietary choices, can support kidney health and help manage symptoms. Today, we'll talk about specific fruits and vegetables that can help prevent and manage ESRD. Understanding the role of diet in ESRD. When kidneys are damaged, they struggle to balance minerals and remove waste. This makes diet a crucial factor in managing ESRD, as certain nutrients in fruits and vegetables can help reduce the strain on the kidneys. However, it's also important to avoid foods high in potassium, sodium, and phosphorus, which can accumulate in the body when the kidneys aren't functioning properly. With that in mind, let's explore some of the best fruits and vegetables for kidney health and ESRD management. 1. Red bell peppers. Red bell peppers are an excellent choice for people with ESRD due to their low potassium content and high concentration of essential vitamins like vitamin C, vitamin A, and vitamin B6. They are also rich in antioxidants, which reduce inflammation and protect kidney cells from further damage. Red bell peppers contain lycopene, an antioxidant that has been linked to reducing the risk of heart disease, a common complication of kidney disease. 2. Cauliflower. Cauliflower is another kidney-friendly vegetable that is low in potassium yet high in vitamin C, vitamin K, and fiber. It also contains compounds that help neutralize toxic substances in the body, easing the load on the kidneys. This cruciferous vegetable can be a great replacement for foods like potatoes, which are high in potassium and not recommended for ESRD patients. 3. Garlic. Garlic is known for its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties, which can help reduce kidney inflammation. It also adds flavor to food, making it a great alternative to salt, which is restricted in ESRD diets. Garlic helps improve circulation and may lower blood pressure, which is beneficial because high blood pressure can worsen kidney damage. 4. Pineapple. Pineapple is one of the few tropical fruits low in potassium, making it a safe choice for people with ESRD. It's packed with vitamin C and bromelain, an enzyme that may reduce inflammation. Its natural sweetness can also be a healthier way to add flavor to the diet without relying on artificial sugars. 5. Apples. Apples are another low potassium fruit that's great for kidney health. They're high in fiber, which helps regulate blood sugar levels and may reduce cholesterol, benefiting both heart and kidney health. Apples also contain anti-inflammatory compounds, which can support overall wellness and reduce kidney strain. 6. Blueberries. Blueberries are rich in antioxidants like anthocyanins, which protect the kidneys from oxidative stress and inflammation. They're low in sodium, phosphorus, and potassium, making them an excellent choice for individuals with kidney disease. The fiber content in blueberries also aids in managing blood sugar, which is beneficial for people with diabetes, a common cause of kidney disease. Guidelines to keep in mind. It's essential for those with ESRD to consult a healthcare provider or dietitian before making significant dietary changes. Even though these fruits and vegetables are generally beneficial, individual needs can vary, especially when potassium or phosphorus levels are a concern. Limiting salt intake, choosing fresh over processed foods, and staying hydrated are also crucial for kidney health. These lifestyle adjustments, along with incorporating kidney-friendly fruits and vegetables, can improve quality of life for people with ESRD. Conclusion. While managing end-stage renal disease can be challenging, incorporating the right fruits and vegetables into your diet can help support kidney function and ease the burden on your body. Each of these foods, red bell peppers, cauliflower, garlic, cabbage, cranberries, blueberries, apples, pineapple, onions, and strawberries, offers unique benefits that can aid in the prevention and management of ESRD. Remember, a kidney-friendly diet is more than just what you eat. It's about nourishing your body, reducing stress on your kidneys, and supporting overall health. By making these dietary changes, you can take proactive steps in managing ESRD and improving your quality of life. If you're new to my channel, kindly subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. Best of luck. See you in next video.